Gillingham ended the season strongly with a victory over Shrewsbury, their third in a row in which they've scored six goals and conceded none. None of the six was better than Adeyakin Baye's effort against Shrewsbury on Saturday, a tribute to both his skill and his strength. The celebration matched the goal. Adi then added a second with 10 minutes left, almost a replica of the first. It delighted the fans, who've seen Gillingham rise to 11th place in their first season in the second division.